Are we going down here?
Okay.
Are we? We don't have to. Yeah, we'll break this one. Hey.
Dulocyte? I don't know.
Green.
Oh, it's green. But I don't have much room. I'll
feed you. Yeah, me neither.
For you. How many logs have you got?
Logs. A lot. I have a lot.
That means nothing to me. Oh, fuck, I'm getting hungry.
Hey!
Hey, he's back. Didn't we kill him?
Who?
Oh, wait, we didn't.
Who?
The rook.
Oh no, we didn't. We could.
I'm hungry.
I'm gonna eat some stuff.
I want one food.
One, there's only one. Two.
I said, I have one, you'll have one. Just put on the floor. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna have to last through it.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go back soon. I've got monster meat, so we can cook food. We should just, we'll kill these guys and then we'll go back, maybe.
Sure?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, there's bishop and shit.
Oh, we'll kill a couple of them.
I think we should make a fire.
Oh, right. We'll be alright.
Alright. Hey, bitch head.
What?
Hey, bitch. Bayoness.
There you go. Okay. Lol. Nice try. Oh, the bishop's coming. Okay. The bishop went back, I guess. Oi. 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 Alright. Ah, close.
Green, purple.
Nice, and purple. And dulocyte and orange. Hoi hoi.
I got the dulocyte.
Hoi hoi. Ha.
Did we pick up the green? Oh yeah, I did. Alright.
Cool.
I got the green. Alright, we go back or do
yeah.
Alright, come back.
Ooh.
That can work. Big open area. Not that. That is the worst time you want to do that to mate.
Oh, there was a rock I was going to pick up and something landed on it and now it's gone. I'm going to eat this gear.
You eat.
Ha. Ha ha.
Sucks. Alright. Where's my brother?
Yeah.
Where's my brother?
Yeah.
Where's my brother?
Oh, there's another gear.
No.
Stop
doing this to me.
I'll just take it. What's wrong with the bird?
It died!
No, it's like sick. Oh, they can't live down here.
Oh yeah, true.
I got it.
Save it. Might have to hold on to him. Look after him.
Yeah. No, I'll just put him back upstairs.
I don't want him to die!
Well, I'll feed him. There's not much we can do about it, man. Damn. I can kill him. Don't want to do that.
Bert.
I can't feed him. Hopefully he's okay. He didn't look that good, man.
Well, let's destroy this birdcage then.
No. We can put another bird in there, I guess. But oh, why? I can't put him in the cage.
Why?
I think he's dead.
Can't you feed him?
No.
Ah! Don't do this. Don't do this to us. Can't live without you.
That's weird. He wasn't dead though, he was still making noise.
Can't live without you, Bert.
I don't know what to do now.
No, Bert.
I'm just holding him. I'm gonna come downstairs. What do I do, man? Yeah. Oh! What the?
Why? Why did you do that?
I think that was gonna happen anyway. Because I couldn't feed him and I couldn't put him in the cage. But why is that a thing? Honestly. Who decided that would be a good idea?
That's too heartbreaking!
That's awful!
Why?
That's so awful. Poor Bert. I can put a spell on Glom Glom, but not you.
Why would you put a spell on Glom?
Send him far away.
And then just magically comes back.
He'll come back, but it might take a little bit of time. That's pretty funny. I can put a spell on Eulet as well. Wait, does it show up on the map where they are? I don't know, I'm tempted to just try it on myself, see where I end up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it.
I won't know where you are, man.
You won't, no. Alright, wish me luck. I'll put that on. I'll see you on the other side, man.
Don't do it! No!
Oh!
Yes, it's still here!
Well, that didn't work. So, it just doesn't work at all in the caves. Alright.
It's still here!
Hey.
Thank you! Thank you!
It's not like I was gonna die.
Well, I could've killed you.
Nah.
Those rocks that fell on you, you lost them. Would have lost a fair bit of health from that.
I lost like 30.
Alright, so...
that gives us a few other things to do then. We can go dismantle the telelocator focus, because it obviously doesn't work down here. Yeah, get that stuff back. Hopefully it gives us back the logs. Because we need them. We also have a toadstool to find.
Yeah, I haven't got a new area that we can go explore. That we have.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Is it in the mushroom area?
I've been there, but it's this way.
Because I would have thought if he's anywhere, he would be in the mushroom area.
Yeah, it would. But, oh, have fun, we'll go that way. We'll go down that way. There's bunnies there, so be careful. Wait, dragon pie doesn't count as meat, does it?
Nah, it's good. Alright, you lead the way.
Okay, this way, my boy.
I can't remember if we've actually been down here before.
I did.
I know, but like, I remember a long, long time ago we explored a lot.
There's some bunnies down here, so be careful.
Oh, yeah. I think I remember this.
We didn't really go that far in, but...
No.
Going further in.
Damn. Lots of mushrooms if we ever need them.
Oh, let's go with this light, shall we?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna eat my dragon pie soon. That's a dead end. Oh, no. Scared me.
Did that, mate?
And dead end.
This is a nice place. Light. It's light.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Mate, you gotta stop making them earthquakes. They're really starting to piss me off.
Oh, there's a way up over here.
Oh.
And what is that? There's a different sort of turf over there.
What do we got? Oh, that'd be...
It's like swampy.
It's rock.
Hmm. Interesting. I remember there was a place with a lot of spiders.
No.
It might be down there.
No.
Nightmare lights.
There's the spiders down here.
Yeah.
No, fuck you.
Do you want to go through here?
Not really. Where are you?
I'm here.
Oh.
But what if it's down there?
Put my muggles on! I did, I'm wondering. No, fuck you! Stay away from me! I have no business with you! Okay, that's beautiful. Thank you.
Oh, there are rock lobsters down here.
Oh, yay! They're slipping there. Oh, I see you're fighting.
Yeah. There are heaps of them.
Not much down here.
There's a lot of rock lobsters here, man.
Yeah, no, it's rock lobster law.
What? Rock lobster law.
I don't know what I said, man, and I don't care. No, fuck you. Stay away from me. I don't want any business with you.
Damn. This is really extensive. And dead end. Or is it? Yeah, it is. Very weird piece of land.
Hello.
Oh, you got that dude.
Oh, I don't want him. No.
No.
Get off my rim.
Get off my rim. Get off my rim.
My rim. Otherwise, I'll kill you, and you won't live.
Did you go down this way?
Yeah, I think it's dead end.
Yeah, probably. Probably.
Bye-bye.
Probably.
Yeah, dead end.
Yeah, dead end.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh.
Hey! He left me.
Hey. Okay. There you go.
That's all good.
Just have to give him one free hit. Alright, where next?
Boy.
Oi.
I don't want your nightlight. Okay, so that's fine. We can't go there.
Yeah.
This dead end. We can't go
there. What if it's down here, though?
It's dead end.
Down through the spiders. Why don't we have a spider hat? Where are you?
I'm looking. And dead end.
Did you go through the spiders?
No.
Oh. I think there's another way to get there. Is there? No. Oh, it almost connects.
Where you at? Are you gonna throw spiders?
No, I'm at the staircase, very close by.
My staircase.
I'm coming back. Hold on.
Hey.
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 Shall we?
Where?
Oh no.
Oh, this. I don't like that. It's scary.
Yeah. You can go through.
It's scary.
Scary. I didn't even know there's swamp in here.
Oh, tentacle! Is that a tentacle? It is a tentacle. Yep, there's swamp in here, mate.
This is a dead end.
Dead end? Okay,
but
good.
There's way more.
I'm gonna refill this shit.
Yeah. There's also spiders. Bloody hell.
This is scary.
Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like it. Hey, mate.
Yeah, bruh.
Where are ya?
I'm not here yet.
Well, hurry up.
Fuck. Okay. It's time.
That's not a good sign.
Shit. Okay, I can get in now.
That's good. Still waiting.
Fuck, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You'll forgive me.
Of course.
I'm coming, man. Coming as fast as I can. Shit.
It's daytime, man.
Fuck. I'm here.
Hey, alright.
I'm finally here.
Alright. We still gotta go get our telelocator focus back.
Yeah. Well, I...
Do you want me to make you some meatballs as well?
Sure. I was thinking...
Oh, actually, I'll make you dragon pie.
Okay.
There you go. Because we don't really have a lot of veggies.
I was thinking we go... near to where the bunnies are, not to the left of us. The other ones that we found. And we go collect some mushrooms there.
Ah.
There's a mush area, we can just get a whole bunch, cook them, and increase our sanity.
We got a mushroom plants, though.
Yeah, I know, but, like, they're still growing. So yeah,
we got some in the fridge as well.
How many?
Enough. It takes a long time, and I don't think we really need to. Like, if we go and come back, we'll have 8 mushrooms.
No. That, I mean, like, well, one, my sanity's halfway at the moment. Two, I want to have some on me when we go out that far.
Because... Well, cook them, then.
Oh, man, this guy doesn't...
I don't know, I feel like that's just a waste of time.
No, it's not. We're underground, so it doesn't really matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter?
Come on. Oh, well, fine, you go get it, and I'll go collect mushroom. This guy always wants to contest me.
It's not that I want to go against you, I just want to do something more interesting.
Yeah, but I'm preparing. That's what I'm doing. I'm
but
preparing.
It's not necessary, though.
Well, my sanity's halfway, so it is necessary for
me. Alright, well...